Hi, I'm Dean Murphy. I'm the president of Terracare Associates, headquartered in Littleton, Colorado. And the first question that I was asked is, how did I find my way into this industry? It's probably much like many other folks, accidentally. I needed to eat in college, and it seemed like a good way to do that. I needed a job where I could have a lot of hours in the summer, try to save money for the fall. So that was my introduction into the industry, and liked it for any number of reasons. You know, I think the industry is a strong industry in this state, and I like the culture of the industry in this state. It's a very accepting culture for folks from other places. My wife and I moved here from Tennessee 20-odd years ago, and I've always felt a part of this place, and I've been here for some time now. And really, that's the main reason that we stay. It's not, a lot of folks talk about the climate, they talk about the things you can do for fun, and all those things certainly are part of it, but the people here really is the draw, and that's what I think causes us to want to be here. You know, I started in the maintenance side of the business in the early 1980s. Worked through into the construction side after a period of time. Learned a lot of things along the way, as we all have. And basically went from working on a crew to running a crew, and over almost 30 years, I've done just about everything in the industry. So my first involvement in ALCC, as I remember it, I was on some sort of a finance committee with Bill Johansson. And that's been 15, 18 years ago. Probably 15 years ago. It was interesting even then how engaged people were in this group. And I've thought through the years, there are still that many people that are that engaged in this industry and within this organization. So, as a follow-up question, why do I stay engaged in the industry? I mean, why wouldn't you, really? I think we have a responsibility, number one, to be leaders in the industry and to try to take advantage of the information at hand, take advantage of the talent, and really try to improve the industry. So that's the reasoning behind that. And then the last question is, what about your life outside the industry? I've been very blessed. I have a terrific life. My family is fantastic. I'm very involved in my church, a good church family. I have more things that I like to do in terms of hobbies than I have time to do, or money to do. So from hunting and fishing to playing golf to gourmet cooking, it really doesn't matter. I don't need those things to keep me busy.